What's good, party people? My name is Ice Assassin, and welcome back to Darksiders. Now, in the last gameplay, I basically killed the demon ghost-ish thing, whatever it is, that was keeping me on the leash, basically on the leash, for this whole gameplay, but now I killed him, and I'm free now. Now I can use my rage mode now. See on the left, the top left corner? I can use my rage mode now. Because in the first gameplay, I was able to use my rage mode, but I couldn't because of, Mark Hamill. But now he's gone, and I can use him now. So anyway, let's just continue. Know any of my moves I bought, I still gotta practice with that stuff a little bit more, so. Bro, what is he doing? Oh, good. He's dead. Chest! I got some fucking loot. Some more souls. Ooh, a new area. Drowned Pass. Holy shit, look at this. So beautiful. Wait, I want to use rage mode. Hold up. Wait, is that... Hold up! I'm gonna use my rage mode. It didn't even work. I don't know what that was all about. What the fuck, man? I was trying to use my rage mode, but... Hold up, let me try again. Didn't even work. I can't even use it. That's a damn shame. You bitch. There we go. Damn, feels like I'm in Lord of the Rings. Ooh, what is that? Oh, I can't get it. Like that. I wish I could use the shuriken to get that. Alright, let's fucking get it! I am, bitch. Easy as that. Come on, man. I got time for this. This What do we got? What's this? Ooh. We got more. We got more demons. Is there any loot over here? Nah, nothing. Look at my combo. Secret area? Nah, it's just a dead end. I'm a fast swimmer. Nice. Hold up, how do you equip the horn? Yeah, there we go. Another gate guardian.
There must be another way.
The curse must be broken. Then you may pass.
Yeah, give me your chakra.
Find where these shadow lurkers hide and kill them all. They can't be that hard to find.
What the hell? I thought you were dead. I thought he was dead. Am I going the right way? Probably not. What the hell? I thought he was dead. I thought that dude was dead. Oh, there we go. I knew that there was Warren. All right, here we go. My first challenge. Challenge. Counter killer. Kill 5 enemies using only block and projectile counter attacks within the time limit. Bonus souls will be rewarded for any time left on the clock. Press R1 to block enemy attacks. Time block enemy. Okay, so I gotta counter their attack. attacks. Okay, so that's pretty easy. Come on. Oh, that one didn't count? Come on, hit me again. There we go. Goes that way. Oh, I missed. Come on, hit me again. Fuck! Hold up, hit me again, hit me again. Fuck. Damn it, I'm so slow! There we go. What the fuck? I am so slow. There we go. Out of here. Okay, so I have to go over there now. Where the hell am I? Second challenge. Up here. Let's get it! Woo! Second challenge! Alright, so what's the next challenge? Wrath of War. Oh, so now we can use my chaos form. Okay, generate chaos by damaging enemies, full chaos, and then... Oh, hold L1 and press R2. Okay, so So I was doing it all wrong. I didn't hold L1. There we go.
Let's fucking get it! Woo!
Come on, dude! Woo! Bro, look at this dude! How easy is that? Oh, you bitch. Go again!
get it!
Ah, fuck.
Here we go!
Bam!
Let's fucking get it! Woo!
Next challenge! We did that! Next challenge! But I'm gonna save the next challenge for the next video. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you take your hidden blade and stab the like and subscribe button in the neck. Also, if you want to get notified for a new upload or a live stream, make sure you stab the notification bell in the neck. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Later.